In this interview series from the CQF Institute, we ask leading quants to reflect on their careers, the skills needed for quantitative finance, and to offer their views on the latest industry developments. What do you think are the most important future skills aspiring quants should acquire?
I think the most important aspect that I would acquire if I were to begin my career as a quant today would be some hardcore solid skills in mathematics, statistics, optimization research, and computer science. Because AI today is an interdisciplinary technology that really requires joint knowledge in those different fields. So to better equip yourself, I would suggest that we gain enough knowledge in both in depth and in broad to understand those subjects.
How did you begin your career in quant finance?
I was still studying at school while I was recruited to one of the top hedge funds back then. So that was not a typical story as to how most people start their career in Wall Street. However, I would say if you have an interest in quant finance, then I would definitely study the hardcore subject we talked about before, and then better equip yourself with those technologies.
If you could go back in time, what advice would you give yourself when you first started your career as a quant?
I think that is a very good question. Now, if I were to go back, I would definitely try to understand more about the background in terms of the quant finance, in terms of AI. Like, I would at least understand the history of quant investment, like from the elementary first generation quant approach to the traditional second generation quant approach, and then the modern AI approach, and really understand the difference between each generations, the edge of each generations. So I will have a better understanding in terms of which subject I have entered into.